Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge. You know the drill. Let's get right down to it. Receiver, it's Robert Woods, and he's taken down, but not before he gets this into enemy territory across the 40.
One thing I can say pretty safely, that route is not called if you don't have a guy who can throw the ball and put some mustard on it, because if you go lollipop it in the middle of the field, bad things usually happen. It takes a strong-armed guy who can rifle it in there, and they were able to successfully complete that one.
It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down.
Well, on that play, the expression, don't blink, you might miss something, certainly applied. That was fast. Defense diagnosed the play, and it was over in a heartbeat.
Back now in Buffalo. The Bills have the football, but they trail here as we begin quarter number four. They'll put two receivers left, two to the right. On second down, Taylor. Pressure brought in. Falcons get there for the sack. He couldn't get away. He'll wind up losing a dozen yards, a 12-yard loss, and it brings up third.
Well, the beauty of screen passes is they take a little time to develop, and they can often hit big, but sometimes they take too long to develop, and sometimes you get sacked.
Yeah, what's perfectly called for a defense to attack a screen?
Typically a blitz, and even though people think that the screen operates against the blitz, if you have the blitz called and you still cover the screen, now that allows your blitzers to get there.
He gets it away, and I think they'll smartly play keep away here from Brown. And out of bounds, sailed over, looked like right near the pylon. This one's going to be perfect. Directional kicking at its finest, right down at the 1 yard line. Very tough spot here for the offense to start. In his own end zone, it's Brady. He'll find Clark open right side. And he's able to get this across the 10 before being taken down. A nice pickup there of 11 yards, and it'll move the sticks.
And after that completion, you can understand why so many teams in the league are emphasizing speed on defense at every position. The tight ends have created so many tough matchups now. If you can't run with a tight end as a linebacker, this is going to be the result every time.
And he's brought down after a good gain. They give him a gain of 37.
Coaches really don't care from what position they get this, but run after the catch ability, rack ability, is often the difference between winning and losing and changing field position.
From midfield, here's Brady. Flush to his right. Miller on the catch over the middle. The completion good for three, and it's second down. Time is starting to run out, really becoming a factor. We'll see if the defense can get the stop they need to get the ball back to the offense. So it's Falcon football as we welcome you back. They've got a second down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line. To throw is Brady. And Brady, the tight end's got it. And he's brought down. And play is stopped here. Timeout. It's the defense calling the timeout here. That'll be their third and final stoppage here as we step aside. The defense, they got a little bit of a breather. Now they're back and set as we resume play. Brady gonna throw here. The right side, that's complete to Clark. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. It's a gain of 11 yards that time, and it produces a new set of downs.
When you execute a drag or a crossing route really well and give them a chance to let it develop a little bit, you can gain some significant yardage hitting your tight end on that one.
Looking left side, he's got it complete. They give him 13 yards there on the play and a fresh set of downs.
On any given pass play, you never know exactly where your exit points are going to be. On this play, he was flushed to his left, still on the run, able to accurately throw the football for a nice first down.
That throw good for four. It's second down.
the strategy was evident there. Get it to your tight end and make it a one-on-one play with a cornerback. Who's usually going to win that one?
The tight end, but not there.
Not in this situation. How about the corner defeating that logic and making it?
And he's going to have to eat this one as Downey.
And that does it for this one. Pat yourself on the back. You just completed and dominated the Madden Ultimate Team Solo Challenge.